India, world's largest democracy. Also, home of world's largest variety of commemorative issue coins, including the uncirculated proof and unique sets of 75 rupees, 100 rupees, 150 rupees, 500 rupees and 1000 rupees silver coins. India have just issued a new series of 2, 5, 10 and 20 rupees coins last year. So I am giving away this brand new 20 rupee coin. So keep watching to know how you can participate in the giveaway. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and don't forget to press the bell icon. After getting independence from the British, the British Indian coins were in use just as a frozen currency until India became a republic in 1950. The first Republic Indian rupee coins were minted in the year 1950. A half rupee, a quarter rupee, a 1 rupee, and also a bull series of 2 anna, 1 anna, half anna, 1 piece. Between 1957 to 1964, these coins were replaced by the unpopular 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 20, 25, 50 naya paisa and a 1 rupee coins. Then various issues like unity in diversity, haste mudra, rupee symbol series and the floral series came into circulation. And finally, the Ministry of Finance had issued a new series of 2, 5, 10 and 20 rupee coins just last year. This series is known as Grain series. These series are accessible to those who are visually impaired. Various new features have been incorporated in the coins to make them more easy for the visually impaired people to use. The coins are characterized by increasing size and weight from lower to higher denominations. The design of these coins were prepared by the National Institute of Design with Security, Printing and Minting Corporation of India Limited, and Ministry of Finance played a key role in the introduction. All the denominations are in round shape except the 20 rupee coin, which has dodecagonal shape or 12 sides. The face of these coins shall bear denominational value in the international numeral. The rupee symbol is shown above the denominational value. The design of grains depicting the agricultural dominance of the country is flanked on the left periphery of the coins. On the overside, side, Ashok Stump and lettering India in both English and Hindi. The 2 and 5 rupee coins are single metallic and made up of stainless steel and nickel brass respectively. Whereas 10 and 20 rupees coins are bimetallic in nature. As I mentioned before, I am giving away this 20 rupees coin.
So all you have to do, give a like and share and make sure you have subscribed it and find out how many times I have showed this blinking 20 rupees coin image in the entire video and comment it below.
मतलब आपको बस ये बताना है कि इस 20 रुपीस कॉइन को मैंने कितनी बार वीडियो में दिखाया है।
Whenever this video hit just 50 likes, I will announce the winner name with random comment picker.